Are you tired of generic, flat shadows in your Elementor designs? Introducing Oh Boy Steroids for Elementor, the plugin that takes your shadows to the next level. And within Oh Boy Steroids, they bring you the revolutionary shadow extension, designed to create shape-conforming shadows like never before. First of all, you have to install the plugin. Navigate to the plugin section and click search for Steroids for Elementor. Install and activate the plugin. After that, make sure the shadow extension is enabled in the plugin settings. To apply the shadow effect to the widget, go to the advanced settings of the desired widget. Enable the shadow option. Here, you can customize the shadow settings. Adjust its position, blur intensity, and color. Let's give it a try. Whether it's buttons, transparent images, or custom heading, this plugin extension ensures that your shadows follow the contours and form of each element, adding a new level of depth and realism to your designs. Take a look at these shadow effects. Notice anything different? That's right. These shadows are more accurate and shape-conforming than ever before. Thank you. I hope you like this video. I'll include the plugin link in the video description for you to try it out. It offers fantastic extensions that will enhance your Elementor experience at no cost. Make sure to also explore the additional extension videos linked at the end. Don't forget to subscribe and show your support. Thank you.